now, would somebody please tell this dumb student how to pronounce the word?
Yes, ma'am. My brother over here is dumb as a box of cocks.
It's box of rocks.
Whatever, you pronounce it as justice.
So bullshit.
But both of you, please watch your mouths.
Sorry, ma'am.
Why are you even kissing this woman's ass? I mean, we cuss like sailors all the time, and I'm pretty sure we're all adults here.
How would you like detention?
Ma'am, how would you like to suck my dick? Oh shit, she's hot.
Yeah, she's a new girl. Must suck that you're now going to detention.
Wait, why am I getting detention?
You asked me to suck your penis.
For one, it was gonna be dick, not penis. And second, I didn't even get to finish my sentence, so I find this highly bullshit.
What are you in for?
Not even finishing the sentence, how would you like to suck my dick and losing my chance with the hot new girl?
Damn, that sucks.
Right when she got to class.
Damn.
Where's the principal?
Oh, Phil, he's in his office.
Perfect.
Oh, get the lotion out and...
Hey, principal.
Oh, shit. You weren't supposed to do that. Anyway. How may I help you? And call me Phil.
Okay, well, I didn't even get to finish my sentence before the teacher kicked me out of class and into detention.
Well, what was the sentence?
How would you like to suck my dick?
And why didn't you get to finish your sentence?
Because I saw the new girl and my brain stopped working.
Well, it's still disrespectful, so I'm sorry, but I have to side with the teacher on that one.
Hey, Jazz, make sure everybody knows I'm throwing a party tonight.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Damn it, what the hell's going on?
People are dying, so...
I know that. It's utter chaos. I have eyes.
Yeah, and the 10 most dangerous killers have just escaped.
Wait. Oh, shit. You're...
Yeah.
Ready to get out of here?
Yeah. Go get the others.
Alright, man, I'm gonna go get the beer. You get the gas.
I still don't see why we can't just buy 20 pizzas.
Well, that, my dear brother, is because the cops would be on our asses searching our shit for weed.
Yeah, that'd suck.
Yeah.
Still, it's bullshit.
Shit, we gotta go!
Huh? What happened?
Dude, they figured out my ID was fake.
Wait, what the hell? Origins, get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
I'm ready to start blowing heads off.
Not the only thing you like to blow.
Fuck off.
Guys, will you all just shut the hell up and calm down before you don't even get a chance to kill?
Who the hell died and made you the friggin' ruler?
Remember when he left us? Well, I became the leader because we all thought I was the smartest. And I could have sworn we had all agreed on that.
Yeah, shut the hell up, Dale.
Can I just start blasting?
Not yet.
I just want to get back in the game.
Who's just bored right now?
Can everybody just shut the fuck up and listen to him for just a few minutes before I destroy all of you?
I got shit in this bed.
Well, you know, I can give you a lot.
Fuck off, rich boy.
Ah. This must be the party. Oh, let's go.
Party? Check it out, Pumpkin Man.
It's Liam, and... Do that. You just go report to the others.
Hey, so when I go to the bedroom and fuck?
Oh, say no more.
Damn, it's so boring here. We could sneak up to the attic and fuck. I brought the strap on. Oh, baby, you know exactly how to turn me on.
Hey, Ashley.
What do you want, you disgusting troll?
Fine, bitch, have a shitty night.
You seem to be having a rough night, man.
Fucking tell me about it.
Well, I got you an easy way.
Where?
This is the guy?
Yeah.
Sam, you told me they had to be cute.
Damn it! Where's Matt? Crow is swinging over the new girl. Trust me, honey. He won't end up with you.
I still can't believe you said that in class.
Well, I was a little annoyed at the teacher yelling at us to stop cussing. And, well, she asked me if I wanted to go to detention. So, I didn't give a shit. And I got detention anyway.
So, why'd you decide to throw a party anyway?
I should just say hi to him.
You want to ruin any chances?
Yeah. I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Shut up, James. You just want to get laid.
How the hell I go?
The last thing you'll ever see.
Guys, this is a party. You know what that means. Ava, go over there and support Liam.
You got it.
The hell? Oh!
What the hell, man? Somebody fucking shot Bella!
Who cares? She was kinda just a stuck-up bitch.
But she was still killed. So we gotta do an investigation.
Damn it. I just got somewhere.
Matt, we need the cops around.
Are you
Alright, nobody's allowed to leave the premises until we search every nook and cranny.
Like I said, cops aren't a good idea. You have any idea what I keep in the attic bathtub?
Doesn't work. Why do you use the attic?
For sex toys, dumbass!
We need to have a discussion about the shit you buy later.
Damn it, and Mr. Beast and the Kid Leroy was supposed to be here in like 5 minutes.
Call you whenever I'm drunk, then I remember you're gone. Wish I could hear what you'd say, all that I'm out of you, so I'm taking out of you, Utah. Blood coming up when you cough, cold as December, so trying to hold on to your soul.
Anyone else just see that shit?
They just shot a rapper.
We just hit 100 million subscribers, and from the bottom of my heart, thank you everyone that subscribed.
Officer, some asshole outside is probably the culprit. Somebody has killed the Kid Leroy, Mr. Beast, and my classmate Bella.
Yeah, that's true. You guys stay put. Nobody stays alone.